thought I saw you. Finally, we're back. Northeast 86 Cup round 2 at Pocono Raceway. It was cold today. It is like 38 degrees right now, but I do see the sun coming out. So it'll be a pretty good, interesting day today to one of these guys. We had about 10 FRS driver, 86 driver. And we're looking forward to just kind of like run together on the track together at Pocono Raceway. Everybody just kind of hanging out right now. Sun's coming out, so it's gonna warm up. But it's actually very, very cold. Everybody's trying to get their body ready, get the car ready. Everybody's fucking the car, and Siri over there is like changing some tires over there. So we got Craig over here with a supercharger. We got Siri. We got Andrew. Oh, there's Craig right there. We got more guys. We got Nick in the back. So it seems like a very interesting day. I had a bit of mishap in my car. So last week at NJMP when I was running Mole track day, my car threw a cell with the 351, which is the cylinder basically misfiring. So what happened is that that's a coil pack issue. And most common fix is you have to take, because the car, the header, the right side of the car where the header meets, usually for this car generates a lot of heat. So a lot of guys who go on the track run this coil pack issue. And the solutions for that is A, Subaru and Toyota has a updated parts on the coil pack. So for any car that I believe 2015 and plus, you have a new coil pack with a new harness. But of course, with a new coil and new harness, that's gonna cost some money. And the second way, that's the most popular of other people's fixing it, is to put the gold tape around them. So what I did was, I had my buddy help me out and tape them up, and I also installed my spark plug on, and hopefully no cell like get thrown on today. Somebody please help me get over you, cause it feels like I've been wasting my time in all the wrong places, on all the wrong faces. Nobody compares to you.